Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Eye of the Atlantis. As you remember, last time we have finished the whole Atlantean pyramid. So I just crafted the remaining Mithril cloak. We have completed that. So really pretty bonus for protection. And I have also crafted these spider gloves. And that's it basically. So, as you probably know, we have two remaining quests to find two remaining elements. And let's start with the Burning Heart. So, we need to find the Elemental Tower, enter it, and that's it. And it's actually the last dungeon in the game. Oh, crap. Just by the way, here is one secret which I have missed. As you can see, here are some underwater plates, 1, 2, 3, and here is last one. And if you activate them, the fourth wheel will appear here and you can cross for this small bridge. There is just some stuff which I do not need, so I will not go for it. Okay, what I want is cast a spell for sure. There is nothing. buff Altarion as much as possible, because we need 100% resistance if possible. Oh, that's nice. Okay, let's enter the tower. Trick is that Swords Field no longer works. This first time you have to go around and ready. Hell is here. Thank you. Okay, let's get some mana. These few levers you have to push. And also this puzzle. Any price. That's it. Lever. Sink. let's save the game. That's it for today. See you next time.